hands of Las Cruces for inviting us to play here today. The Farm and Ranch Museum, we're opening the doors to this. My name is Tom Foster Morris. I'm a songwriter here from Las Cruces. By my right here is Jim McDaniel, or Jim Kirkland on mandolin. And on my left is Barrick Jackal on tri-string acoustic bass. And behind me here is his dad, Mr. David Jackal, on custom percussion. We'll start off with a song that I wrote, co-wrote with a friend of mine by the name of Jim Bostic, or Jeff Bostic. I'm not getting all these names wrong.
Thank you.
she moved. How about a train song this morning? It's a little something I wrote while listening to the train come through town and echo through the canyon and the valley here a couple of years ago. It's called Wait on a Train. It takes those two songs and quite a few other ones that I'm going to give today are on my CD that I have for sale up here if you'd like to purchase one. $10, cheap. This next song I wrote about the Rio Grande River a couple of years ago, when it had some water in it. It's called All Along the Old Rio Grande. Denver. a little bit of the bad luck and trouble I have along the way. It's called Bad Luck and Trouble. States, LA, Chicago, Miami, Pittsburgh, New York City. And I'm sure glad I'm here. This little song here I wrote about a visit to New York City and my impressions of it. It's called One More River to Cross. Chill in the air. Down the mile, that's 20. home when you're a stranger in town. People walk about with their eyes to the ground. They all stare at this cowboy like a reeling brother's clown. When I tip my hat, I get back a frown. Lord, I've been a rambling man. I did my best, the best that I can. I paid my dues, no matter the cost. And I can't stop now, there's one more to call. Appreciate that. That's my impression of New York City. That's why I'm here. You'll have to excuse my voice. I had something kick in yesterday and it took me all night to get rid of it. Still not quite over. Excuse me a second. I'd like to, she is the president of our fan club, Allie. If you'd like to sign up for our fan club or my email subscription, I have a pad up here. Write your name and email address down on it. And I usually do that 2 or 3 times a month. Everybody know my show schedules around town. I do play gigs around town. I leave here today. I'll be going down to Dick's Cafe and playing from 1 to 3. This next song has been real good to me. It was on the Independent Music Network Country Charts for the biggest part of 8 months. Reached as high as number 4. And then for a couple of weeks it dropped off, and then it popped back up at number 31, and it's number 25, so it's having a resurgence on the charts, and I'm real happy with that. It's called All Those Years Ago. Time marches on.